It all starts with a dead girl. A forest. The moon. Scent of pines. And then the gunshot. Every story has two sides. A regular, rational one, but also a darker and deeper truth. Not unlike a nightmare. I can see both. Worse, I can live them.
In me! It's all falling apart. I should have known better than to listen to you. I let him into my home.
What?
No. He wouldn't. He couldn't have. Shut up! You better do it fast. Because if you don't, I will kill him.
I've spent my whole life looking beyond the edges of our reality. Even as a child, I saw things that would break a grown man. But that thing... There you are. Thank God.
Marianne! You're all right. I was so worried.
Yeah. That thing almost got me. What the hell is it?
It came from shame. From helplessness. From rage. All of them, Marianne. All of my friends. I'm the only one left.
Oh, it's okay. I'm here now.
Special. Special guy.
No! No!
I won't let it hurt you. I promise.
No. Don't tell them. Don't tell anyone.
Sadness! Why did you... bring me here?